Took the bus, took the train, went to work, ignored the pain. What a rainy day. Friendly faces got dragged around all types of places. Closed my eyes, smelt your hair, looked around, but you weren't there. Had some lunch, jacket potatoes, chicken wings and fried tomatoes. After that, lit a fag, said a prayer and took a drag. These days our toast never do combust so much. I burn for the both of us though. Second day, second job, passing fort for the world to stop. Shoes are too tight, feet are aching, called in sick, but I was faking. When I do go, I am late, always make the same mistake. That mistake being not caring. 6 days a week, can't find my bearings. But to be fair, I might have cared if you were there, might have cared if you were there, might have cared if you were there. Stressed as hell, fatigued as fuck, putrid passion, rotten luck, worked to death, jumping at the bit, crazed as Christ and broke as shit. Watched the news, someone died, saw the mother, teary-eyed, son shot dead on the Wharf Road. I thank God, no one I know. I went to work for the NHS, mental health, people depressed, met Joanne, scared of living, afraid of dying, terrified of being. Then met Paul, schizophrenic, shaken limbs, paranoid fanatic, unwashed 10 days in a row, so afraid, almost paralytic. I tell them that I do the same in certain moods, on certain days. But despite the sane ways I could think, I could not do much to convince them. Back to base, had a meeting, two kids die a week as their parents beat them. I wish I could say I was surprised. The news just choose which ones to highlight. Choose which ones to highlight. Took the DLR, took the tube, read a book, nothing else to do. Read Jill Hicks, she survived the bombings, wrote a book, made a killing. I read somewhere that some lost their legs, umpteen injured, 52 dead, in some places far away. That shit happens every day. Now scared of buses, scared of trains, but got to get to work some way. So I play with my life, you could say. But don't we all, don't we all? Gig, got myself booked, just down the road when it got juked. I get to sing my joys and sorrows, not made it yet, maybe tomorrow. I closed my eyes, saw your face, looked around, you were no place. I feel so left out when you're not around. I feel so left out when you're not around. But you are time and I am life, and time's a tyrant under strife. Strife's the type of life I seem to lead, and time won't heal this wound easily. Take your light, shattered passions. I hear your talk, I see your actions. What I don't see are your eyes, those flaming symbols of the night. Was that your skin that I saw on the road, my ruin wore? Were you wearing that paisley I adore? Were you hatred? Were you lust? You understand this cause you must. That men have the consistencies of love and war through history. I must see you, I must know. Did you falter? Did you go? 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 Did you go?
Did you go?
there's a lot of phlegm in my throat during that one. Is that a... Oh, good call. Should I do that again, or should I just move on? Oh, never mind.
Breaks like glass. Up all of the people
we leave our footprints by the shores, but we'll swim towards biddable salvation until our aspirations Thank you.